Well, John, I know for a fact this isn't the only year you guys are horsing around. You guys have been horsing around the whole run of the festival, haven't you? But now talk about what's going to happen, and it all kicks off Friday.
Friday kicks off the 28th edition of the annual German Fest Picnic, which is one of the great community festivals here in the Miami Valley. Yeah. Friday's going to be an especially great day because, as some of you may know, we've had the Clydesdales. They've been here all week, but on Friday, they get hitched up and they deliver the Budweiser beer wagon to our band tent at an opening ceremony somewhere around 6:30. 6:30, we also have the 5K going off, followed by continuous Friday night happy hour here.
Happy hour. The whole weekend's happy hour.
The whole weekend, indeed.
And, of course, great food and fun activities for the family.
Great food, and don't let me also forget to mention the beer.
Oh, there's going to be beer here, folks. I didn't know that.
This is a German festival, after all, and going back some years, we have the most incredible draft beer, not to mention bottled, lineup of beer this side of Munich. We really do.
We really do. And listen, again, all weekend long, I'll be out here to kick everything off Friday. Thanks for the invite back. Jamie Jarosik. And Jamie Jarosik will be here Saturday.
She will be doing our Bavarian or fashion show or Trachten show, as it's called. And she does a very good job of that. All right. That's always fun. That's about 3 o'clock on Saturday afternoon.
All right, sir. WDTN.com. Go to Booker's Beat for more information. And before we leave, Brady, big doings a week from this Saturday, right?
Yeah, thanks, Jim. You know, we're real excited to have the German Picnic here again this year, but the following week, August 20th, we're opening up and dedicating our new Heritage Center of Dayton Manufacturing and Entrepreneurship, 28,000 square feet of exhibits, dealing with all types of business here in Dayton, along with the Carousel of Dayton Innovations and Animatronic Theater. So a lot of fun for the whole family.
Cannot wait. All right, guys, from Dayton History at Carillon Park, the home of the German Picnic. Toast, people, toast while you toast. There we go. I'm doing the Clydesdale impersonation. Ready? Here we go. Jim Booker, 2 News on your side.